Good morning and welcome to Wake Up Today on this Tuesday, the 11th of February. I'm Kelly Simek and we begin this morning with breaking news. Police are at the scene of an early morning crash on King Street by Farrington High School. Dallas Ontiveros is live in Kalihi this morning with the latest. Dallas.
Good morning, Kelly. That's right. We did receive this report within the last hour of a four-passenger vehicle flipped entirely over right before the intersection of King and Kalihi Street at the corner of Farrington High School. Now, as you can see, Honolulu Fire Department and Police Department are still evaluating the scene of a four-passenger vehicle that was flipped entirely over once again against that utility pole you're looking at. Now, as of right now, no serious injuries have been reported or the cause of the accident has not been reported just yet, but they just pulled the vehicle away from the scene. So Honolulu Fire Department and Police Department will be here for just a bit more, but it looks like the scene should be completely clear within the next 30 minutes to an hour. But of course, if there is any new details or updates when it comes to the situation, we'll keep you posted throughout Wake Up Today and of course on our website at KHON2.com. But until then, giving you more of a traffic report, I'm going to go ahead and send things over to Chris Letronic back in the studio.